done two practice swings and still ended up hitting it right. They're all struggling this round. He didn't put much of a lead in the second round. One club too many. I'm going to drop two clubs here. Going to have to, I think. Hopefully I can just get round the corner. There we go. Thank you. you bastard. Fucking silly second shot. That was annoying. What clubs am I using? Player ones. Always push close to that tree every time. It's a long five. Ooh. Nearly. Six. Wind didn't do anything, did it? It didn't take the ball at all. It weren't quite head on. I was expecting it to go a little bit. No. Can't believe I'm slipping shots again there. Playing quite well. Could have done with being a couple of feet there, a couple of feet in front of that. That's not hard enough. Well, it's going to go. Now, I dropped two clubs here last round. And that's still fan. I'm going to drop three clubs this time. Play in the middle there. Wow, Warhawks hit a hole in one. We're at 90, we're about 98. Just put a little bit of fade on this ball. Need to be hitting about 150. Thank you. Ah, it's gone right. It's gone right. Oh! But they're right. Too much fade on it. Too much draw, not a fade, well. Yeah, too much fade. Oh shit, that's clever. I weren't getting up there. Got the same problem, I think. I don't think it's going to meet you. That's bad. I'm going to save one shot. Don't know what I could have played in that bunker. If one was going to go that, I'd have to play sideways, sideways or something, but that would have been silly. That would have been silly. To the 10th. /214 about /216 Okay, quick lap pulled up. Silly fucking putts I'm missing like that. Plus five. Still leaves me 21st at the moment. Should never have missed that putt. Sometimes I take too quick. I don't look at them properly. Everything else is now sort of coming together. Game's not too bad at the moment. It's just silly putts fucking me up. Fuck me, I'm gonna drop another one. I need to find something there. I need to claw back two shots at least. I need to get two shots in here somewhere. Thanks, that one. 146. 14 feet up. Oh, pin placement's a bastard. Look at that. Shit. Mm. 151. But I'll be hitting in here somewhere. Gotta find that valley, that gully, a bit in the green. Oh, that's close. That's nice. Nice shot. Ah, fuck it. As soon as I took that, I knew I'd push that right straight away. Someone's dead in the crowd. Fuck! There we go. Nobody move. Get out of the way. That's terrible. As soon as I fucking took it, I knew. It's gone. 158. This is gonna fly. This is gonna fly. Where's the wind? Where's the wind? No, I haven't tried it yet, mate. I will do. I didn't come back on last night, so I didn't play. I've got it written down and I will play it. Definitely will play it though, man. Five plus keeps me on 22nd. We need two shots. Two shots in these closing holes. If I could go into the last round, three over. We're looking about 192, right? If we can get through these fucking trees though. I ain't left myself a decent position this time. I think our trees in the way. Wanker, wanker, wanker tramp. Losing two shots here. What a twat. Third round, that's the first time I've hit the fairway on this hole. I usually put it right towards the water. lot of wind. 67. Wonder if I can pitch it. Nine, three. You're looking about 88 yards if I can hit here. It's a lot of wind again though. I didn't judge the wind enough. I've got real water to go though. I've got the bears on the green. Gonna drop. Shot in there. Look at that. Fucking assholes. To 5 7